I did, and I survived against him, and he had Noah. Plus, I just had a wraith. It was literally back to back. A wraith who had Noah. Side. Try and get over there without being seen, obviously. Oh, we're gonna do this gen first. I'm all right with that. Bill, you stay there, he didn't see you. That's corner. Oh, and you guys use that pallet already? Jesus fuck. Alright, so he already knew I was coming down here, so I don't want to stick around there. Guy, welcome back, buddy. How is work going for you, guy? This actually may be my last match on stream. Don't get, what are you doing? What are you doing, Bill? Quiet, didn't hear. What did I say? Oh, I said this is probably gonna be my last match on stream. Probably still play for a little bit longer. Maybe take a break, I'm not sure just yet. Let's not all run the same direction, guys. Oh. was Killer. Killer was good. I don't really remember. I think Trapper was my last match, yeah. And then I switched over to Survivor. Haven't really had too many matches as Survivor, though. But this is the second time I've gone against the Knight within the past half hour. So it was literally Knight, Wraith, Knight. And the last two matches I went up against Noah. And I escaped both matches. So that's a plus. I wasn't even paying attention to where the fuck he was. That's gonna be the only other time I can heal myself, so. So yeah, I'm gonna be dumb and come back to the same gen. Especially because now it's the last gen anyway. Oh yeah, let's get this done. Go for that one, I'll go for this one. Hopefully that's what they were thinking. 99 this bad boy. Bill, let's go this way. GG's, guys.